Good morning everyone. Today we will discuss about welding. Welding is a process of joining two or more metal pieces by the application of heat with or without application of pressure and filler material. Actually, welding is a joining process. In the joining process, metal pieces are joined. Two or more metal pieces are joined and form a single metal piece. For joining, applying of heat, sometimes we are applying pressure and filler material, sometimes we are not applying pressure and filler material. Welding is a permanent joint. Permanent joint means the joint which cannot be disassembled. If we are disassemble that joint, it will damage. That type of joints we are called permanent joint. Next, advantages. Welding produces stronger joint with low weight. So it means it gives more strength to the joint and it has low weight. Welding process takes less time. For doing welding, it will take less time. Welding process give good finish and appearance compared to riveted joints. When we are completing the welding, that joint looking is very good. It is simple and quick joining process compared to other joining process. Any shape, size work pieces can be joined by the welding. These are the advantages. Disadvantages. Inspection of welding joint is more difficult. Inspection is more difficult. It requires skilled labor. Normal labor cannot do the welding. So it requires skilled labor. Before welding, cleaning of the edge is required. Next, applications. It is used in construction work such in house and bridges, etc. So welding is used in bridges and houses constructions. It is used in automotive and manufacturing industries. Automotive means nothing but automobile manufacturing industries like buses, cars manufacturing industries. It is used in railways for wagon building works. So welding is used in also railways for wagon building works. It is used to weld pressure vessels, storage tanks, pipeline joinings. Special method of welding is used in the aircraft industries. These are the welding applications. Classification of welding process. The welding process is mainly divided into two types. First one, pressure or plastic welding. Second one, non-pressure or fusion welding. Pressure welding is again divided into spot welding, thermite welding, resistance welding. Non-pressure welding is divided into arc welding and gas welding. So arc welding is again classified into metal arc welding, carbon arc welding, inert gas arc welding. Gas welding is again divided into oxyacetylene gas welding, oxy other fuel gas welding. General welding procedure. First, check for facilities. Before welding, first check for all equipment like whether welding machine is working properly or not, presence of welding rods, clamping device, hand gloves, shield for eye safety. So first check for facilities. So good facilities leads to better weldment. Second one, workpiece edge preparation. So edges of the workpiece should be joined, must be correctly prepared. Third one, cleaning. Before welding, the workpiece to be joined or first cleaned. Fourth point, hold the workpiece. Holding the workpieces in a fixture do not allow any movement. Thereby, correct welding can be carried out. If any movement is there, the welding is improper. Next, fifth one, welding. Before actual welding, first tack weld must be carried out one of the opposite corners of the workpiece. So first, before start welding, at the time we will take only tack welding, then we will complete the complete welding. Next, finishing operation. The welding results in a coating of slag on the welded area. So after welding, some excess material are deposited on the welded workpiece. So that will be clean by chipping operation. Finally, cooling. The welded metal must be cooled properly. Improper cooling leads to brittle and hardness of the weldment. So welding should be cooled properly. If it is improperly cooled, brittleness will be appear on the weldment. This is the procedure.